That hits the spot.
Huh? Is something wrong? Did anyone else see the Genesis light up just now?
On your toes, you two. Right there!
No way! How did you notice me?
Who are you people?
None of your business. But I've got an idea of who you are.
Between the silhouette of cat ears and the way she moves.
It's gotta be that Kingster Grimcat.
Who are you calling a Kingster?
So this is that famous thief. I can't see her that well through the camouflage, but she's wearing a really tight jumpsuit. That outfit's so adult. Will I be able to wear something like that someday?
Harry, stop! She's not a good role model!
Jeez, I've hardly known you a minute and you're already corrupting the kids.
Leave me alone! This is what Grimcat is supposed to wear!
So you admit to being Grimcat?
Oh. Fine, sure. I'm Grimcat. You got a problem with that?
Couldn't care less, if I'm being honest.
Come on, you're meeting a celebrity! Anyway, what do you want? You don't look like bracers. If you were down here, you can't be ordinary people. Wait a minute! Are you trying to lure me into a trap?
No, not at all. We're just here because the CID...
You're with the feds? This jerk's been asking for it since the word go. So, sorry girls, but I'm forcing my way through!
Do your worst, Toots.
This will be great training. Few opponents are as agile as her.
I'll teach you not to underestimate me!
Can't we talk this out?
I'll take you on.
Get ready for a world of hurt.
Get them your all! There we go!
Hit them fast, fairy.
Activating skill.
Sucker!
Yes!
If you're going to boost, I do it now.
I'm not getting through.
Got your number.
No, you don't.
You'll pay for that.
Displaying enemy stats.
You're open.
All you, Agnes.
Activating skill.
Sucker.
There.
You're not getting away.
You'll pay for that.
Use a sharp.
This'll
get the
hurt.
Hand.
I'll slice you up. They're stunned. All you, Agnes.
If you're going to boost, I do it now. Activating skill.
Here's some extra.
Fairy! No!
This'll hurt.
Activating skill.
Think fast. Take this.
Two
blows. A chance.
Activating drive.
Thanks, pal.
Here goes. This'll hurt! Blaze! Breathe on to us! A chance!
Ready for this? You're toast!
Well, this sucks. This'll hurt.
Give them your all!
You're crushed!
Maybe you're not all talk.
Perfect chance!
Thanks, pal.
There!
Swift!
Larceny! I'll take you on!
Activating drive.
This'll
hurt! A boost would work here.
Blades! Breathe on to us!
A chance!
Full boost! Go all out! Give them your all!
Here's some extra!
There!
Are you kidding me? Not bad. You really get under my skin, you know that? I've had enough. It's time to pull out all the stops! I'm gonna put you in your... timeout. Oh, holy crap, when did it get so late? Oh, I'm in so much trouble! I hope you know this is all your fault! Yeah, I guess so. At least the two of you have some common decency. But this guy's a dirtbag, and someday I'll get him back for smearing my name!
Line.
We sure run into each other often, don't we, Spriggan? How about you two and your new friend come fill us in down at the station?
Hello, everyone. I hope you enjoyed the movie. I'm the actress who played Zoe, Judith Lanster.
Judith! You rock!
Well, for me, the most memorable scene to shoot was the escape sequence in the climax. The rain was beating down on us, and everyone on set was soaked to the bone. But Salvatore still made us do more than 10 reshoots. He yelled at me, "Judith, show more ass! Assertiveness!" He was so persistent. I was about ready to snap by the time we finally finished for the day.
That was great!
If it's a meal you're after, I would be more than happy to provide. It's good to see you again too, Mr. Arkwright. I'm in Edith to tend to some business, namely, meeting with you. My associates happen to run an excellent restaurant just down the way. Perhaps we can continue this conversation there?
I knew something was off about him. First the CID, and now Heiyuei. It seems like he's figured out my true identity, too. I'll have to talk to Mom and Grammy about this.
My name is Sao Li, president of Heiyuei Trading Limited. It's a pleasure to meet you both. Ours is an organization of many faces. You wound me, Mr. Arkwright. Personally, I see great potential for a mutually beneficial relationship between you and me. So, might I explain our predicament while we wait for dinner to arrive? The truth is, I'd like you to visit Longport on my behalf. You see, trouble has been brewing on our doorstep. And not the kind we can simply ask the police or guild to address, mind you. Nor can our organization commit fully to addressing it so suddenly. And with all that in mind, I think what we need is a Spriggan's touch.
The elders want our offensive to be swift and sure. To that end, we must approach with caution. Almada is no longer the fledgling organization they once were. Our timing and avenue of attack will need to be chosen carefully. We cannot allow their taunting to bait us into rash action. That said, one of our associates is nothing but rash. He's a charismatic young man who's on track to join HeyUA one day. But I'll hold my tongue for now. We can discuss the rest once you've eaten and agreed to help. No? And that won't do. I leave for Crossbell first thing tomorrow morning. I need your answer here and now. That tortured look on your face has me optimistic about your reply. I should mention, though, you'll merely be on deck in case my other helper chooses to decline. More or less. This appetizer features the finest Central Eastern dried fruits, sourced from Valis and prepared using a secret recipe. Please, help yourself to as much as you'd like. This is an extremely rare delicacy that even we struggle to procure. Should you decide to help, I'll see to it that you receive a care package containing 16 varieties of dried fruit. That's on top of your monetary compensation, of course. Consider it a token of our appreciation. So, do we have a...
Sorry to bother you while you're out, but still, I'm glad I caught you. Evening, Arkwright. Don't think I've seen you since I took on that little delivery job earlier. Thank you.
Taking off now. The concert hall's probably open by now. Okay, time to get to work.
Nowhere better in Riverside than here.
Well, let me ask you something. Off we go.
How about some nice cold ice cream?
Did you see? There's a new movie.
Let's see what we've got. Can we talk?
Thank you for your visit today. The showing on screen 2 will soon begin. If you have a ticket, please proceed. We have merchandise for the movie on sale at the shop.
Thank you.
That takes care of that.
Reward deposited.
Bitter taste of golden blood.
Thank you. Thanks. Just don't get carried away about it, all right?
Hey, did you see? There's a new movie!
If you have a ticket, please proceed to the entrance.
You have got to be kidding me. They passed me over for her? Who does that little minx think she is? She gets roles left and right, and yet her acting is garbage! Why do you spend so much time obsessing over younger actresses? And did you really have to sleep with that producer? Isn't that going a little overboard? This is a dog-eat-dog industry. One night, with that cretin is nothing if it gets me some work. This is getting us nowhere. I'm so tired of all this. I just want to get away. I'll go back to the old me and... Okay, then answer me this. Which of us is the old you?
Whenever that question is posed, their arguments end on the spot. Mirror, mirror on the wall. Who is real and who's the thrall?
Off we go.
What can I get you?
Thank you.
I'll get it to you pronto. Here's your delivery.
Gotta keep this up. Rank up. Damn, that's pretty generous.
My apologies for calling so late, Mr. Arkwright. Thank you for your understanding. Now then, do you have time for last month's data review? We can reschedule if I've caught you at a bad time. Is something the matter? Thank you. The data has been successfully transferred. First, allow me to see how your stun caliber and holo style have fared in combat. I will also be checking Mare's usage records. Busy as ever, I see. Oh, what's this? Your vital data shows extreme deviations in the latter half of the month, as well as a number of unusual holo activations. Mr. Arkwright, is there something you're not telling me?
Van's something else, isn't he? He acts cold and pragmatic, but never compromises on his ideals. Even when he tries to keep you at arm's length, you can always tell he has your best interests at heart.
Not to mention that he has the combat experience and skills of a seasoned veteran. But the way he navigates a battle is nothing like how my brother or father would. Sometimes it feels like he knows everyone and can get along with them too, for better or worse.
It kinda adds this air of mystery to him, doesn't it? I really hope I can get to know him better.
Hey there! You girlies know what's going on?
That's so, huh? What a drag. But maybe I found my diamond in the rough. You on vacation or something? Okay. Anyway. I'm off work today myself and could use a little company. Wanna hang with the champ? You've got to be kidding me. You don't recognize the face of the Red Comet. This can't be happening.
Listen up! My name is Maxim Lugan. I'm the man who did the impossible and won the Z1 Grand Prix, the apex of racing competitions, 3 years in a row. I've got it all. Looks, wealth, incomparable talent. Tyrell Entertainment Magazine named me Calvert's most eligible bachelor over a bunch of famous actors. I'm the most desired man in the entire country. Looks like the rolling scrap heap has some fight in it after all. Good. I'll show you why I'm the best there is. I'll teach you to look down on my baby. Eat my dust. Can't corner at that speed, rookie. I've got two little helpers that beg to differ. Yeah!
How the hell?
I see. Their weight stabilized his turn.
Eyes on the road, champ. Let's go! Coming through!
What?
Putting up more of a fight than I expected. But your fate was sealed the moment you decided to cross the great Maxim Lugan. Is that a turbocharger? Those things are brand new! This is getting interesting. I'll just have to...
This is Mr. Van Arkwright, I presume?
I believe Sal mentioned it already, but I'd like to be the first to meet you. On behalf of Heiyuei, welcome to Longport. I'm pleased to make your acquaintance. My name is Fan Lu. That's right. I also serve as Vice President of Kowloon Financial Bank.
Here already? Sorry for keeping you waiting. I've been looking forward to this. Tao doesn't speak highly of people too often. Hold the phone. He didn't mention there'd be two cuties and a stud. It's a pleasure to meet you. That's right. My name's Ashun. I'm guessing you want to know about everyone's favorite red-haired menace. Well, you're in luck. He and I grew up together.
ignoring my newest adoring fan. Who are those people with Ashen? So that's your game, huh?
Hello there, youngster. Is this your car? She's a beaut, son, but she's in trouble if you don't treat her right. See, the ocean air blows through this city. What do you say I wax her down to protect her from the elements, For you, I'll go as low as 1,000 mira.
The bulletin board here is right on the main street, if I'm remembering right.
Welp,